There are also now reports Holmes may have gotten away that morning, if not for observant SWAT officers who noticed something off about his tactical gear.
There was one particular piece of equipment that he had on him that was out of place, and I am so proud of my officers that they spotted that right away and challenged him.
That piece of equipment was a non-regulation gas mask. Holmes was arrested. On Face the Nation, Aurora Police Chief Dan